Let's keep this pace up.
Who was that old geezer anyway?
Okay?
Are you sure this is the way to the Galaxy Corporation? I have no idea what's going on.
Therefore,
hey.
To put an end to the long-standing war between Longaria and Draxel, we need to mutually agree to implement military cutbacks in order to drive home the point to the dissidents still pushing for war. People of Longaria, now is the time to lay down our weapons and take our first steps on the road to peace.
I knew I'd seen him before. He'll knock me down dead with a feather duster. It's Admiral Banarge.
Admiral Banarge?
That's right. He's the commander-in-chief of the Longardian army.
So what was a big shot like him doing in prison?
Banarge is a pacifist, and he's probably got loads of enemies in militant Longardia. Yeah, I'll bet you half a haggis he was put in there by some pro-war zealots.
The war. There's no escaping it.
Man, she really did a number on you. For crying out loud, you old fool. All this for love. Well, not that I don't understand the feeling. This time, don't let her go.